Thankfully, it was only a nightmare. Me being killed is a figment of my imagination. But sadly, the empty world around me, that's what's really going on. That's real. Hendrix, Manson, Jessica, and a few others all banded together to create a resistance as the world went to shit and the Black Dragons. We're all that's left, and we've made it our plan to save the world and bring it back to normal.
Alright. Just pull yourself together. It wasn't real, it wasn't real, it wasn't real. It wasn't real, Peter, it wasn't real.
For Agent Myers?
We've received some new information.
Mm-hmm.
It's about the location of a CIA translator.
Okay. I'll be right down.
Danielle, I miss you so much. Jessica, John, Donna, all for this. I miss you all so much.
Better be good, Peter. It's very early.
4 a.m.
And we haven't had coffee yet.
Welcome to the end of the world.
There are still some things that coffee is needed for.
Okay. This morning, we received some intel on a CIA translator that's being held by the boss.
What's his name?
His name is Jack Stedman.
Who's that?
That name's familiar.
3 years ago, he was taken, disappeared off the map completely.
Wait a minute. I've read that file. He's with them.
Mm-mm. It's incorrect. He was in a meeting with the boss, with Jack Heinberg.
Yeah?
And the boss was submitting the actual virus and playing it off as was the cure.
Wait a minute. What?
What you guys don't know is I went to see him when I was still working for the boss undercover.
What?
I told him the information about the virus being... it's not the cure. The cure is the virus. And I told him to keep his mouth shut. I don't think he did. Because soon after, I couldn't get a hold of him, and every single record in the computer was wiped clean like he didn't exist.
Yeah, but we still have the paper files. All of them say he is with the Black Dragons.
Everything's in the files.
You're misinterpreting it. He's with the Black Dragons, but he's a prisoner being tortured by them.
What? Oh my god. So he's part of the CIA?
He was brought here to translate for the boss, and then he was brought back to sell the cure off to the other countries.
It makes sense. It's the fastest way to get it around the world.
Right. Yeah. Generally.
So what do we do?
Well, I want to tell you guys that I apologize for Agent Manson not being here. He has still
Where
locked himself in his room.
That's Manson. Okay? He says he's in charge, but he never does anything. This was my operation from the get-go, and why am I just hearing about this now?
I just found out this morning. It's woke me up.
Okay. What are we going to do?
So this is the plan. We're gonna go out, and we're gonna go get him. Three of us, we're gonna go out there, we're gonna go to the location, and we're gonna find out what he knows. We're gonna bring him back here and find out what he's heard, what he's found out from the boss, locations, what they're planning, everything.
We have to go now.
Yeah, let's go.
Yes.
Get your gear ready.
Okay.
We're shipping out in an hour.
Okay.
Get your team together.
All right.